Parker has had a long day and a half at Eastern Ohio basketball camp. Here's what's going on around him. Yet, he's dead asleep.